All right. I got a package from bosnianbill, covered up the address. Let's see if I can pick it. Only if I can get into the box, though. Here are the keys. This is the challenge lock, but I'm not gonna pick that one because we've already know what the bidding is. I'm gonna pick, hopefully, one of these. Nice and snug. And I am going to look inside because I want to see. Should be 5 sidebar pins. There are. My pick doesn't even go all the way up. Okay, well, enough of that. It's got pins in it. We knew that already. Now, will one of my picks fit? That's a good question. I think so. Too big. Maybe. It's a bit tight, but that's good. I don't know which pick I want for these. All right, about 30 minutes. All right. It is picked. And let's see what I have. Okay, I'm just gonna lock it up. We have keys, right? It's a long video. Sorry. I would have stopped, but I kept feeling like I thought I would get it. And I did. Maybe the next one will be faster. Not in the same video. I'll start that one in a minute. Or after. Well, we know it's not that one. That was the challenge. How do I know if it was the black or the red? I don't. I'm gonna guess red. It was not red. Oh no. Oh no. Black. Means that is the bitting. It won't focus. There we go. Yeah, it's got a nasty cut in the back. Okay. Sidebar pins. Other pins. I guess I could try doing this. Pretty sure these springs are all going to be the same. And I don't think there was any, not in this one. Cool. Thanks for watching.